Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Megan Risica and I'm a fashion and lifestyle vlogger. And today I am doing a huge Aerie haul. This is something I've been wanting to do for a while. I love Aerie swimsuits, their loungewear, everything. The quality of fabric is great. So I'm gonna be sharing some swimsuits, a couple outfits, some leggings, and biker shorts. There's a lot on this haul, so please make sure to stay tuned. Also, I just hit 1,000 subscribers, so at the end of this video, I will be giving you details to a $50 Target gift card, so please make sure to stay tuned until the end so you can hear the details about how to win that $50 Target gift card. I'm really excited that I finally hit 1,000 subscribers. To all of my loyal subscribers, I really appreciate you all. And this is the least I could do. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, like this video, and let's get started with this haul. So the first item that I'm going to be showing you is the Offline Goals biker shorts. I believe these are the 5-inch biker shorts. They also have an 8 or 9-inch biker short. I got the smaller size. I do have a pair from Target that are the longer kind of, I think it's 9 inches or 8 inches in length, which is really nice. I got a size large in these biker shorts just because when I tried them on in store, they were a little bit like too short, they felt like to me. So I just sized up just so they'd be a little bit longer, but not the next length. Bigger, if that makes sense, because I wanted to keep it smaller. But these are the shorts. They are extremely stretchy. They're a really nice kind of buttery soft fabric, but they're still supportive and have a lot of stretch to them. That's just a note about the fabric. It's really great quality, and the price tag on these were $34.95, and I did get them on sale for about $22 because they always have a good sale on everything. These are a good dupe for the Lululemon type sweatpants, leggings, biker shorts, whatever you want to call it. I'll be trying these on so you can see them on my body, but I did want to go over the sizing and the fabric. Very, very stretchy. I just sized up to be safe and for my own comfort level. Next time I'm going to be sharing with you the Offline Real Me high-waisted leggings. I love these leggings. They are, again, more comfortable than my Lululemon leggings. I just like them better for whatever reason. And these are around $40. I did get them for like $34, I believe, online when I bought them. I normally wear a size medium. I got a size medium when I ordered them. And just to show you the details, you can see here that they're kind of like crossed in the front. Very, very, very stretchy. Again, it's like that buttery soft material, but there's still that structure. And the leggings are not thin. But I love this like way that they cross the leggings because they sit up high on your waist and they don't fall down when you're working out or outside doing yard work, etc. They're great leggings and they're affordable. They're more affordable than the Lululemon leggings. So I really like them. They are full of stretch. You can wear your normal size with these. I just sized up in the biker shorts just to be safe, just for my own comfort level. So I would get your normal size if you're not worried about it. Next up is an item that was actually gifted to me free from influencer in exchange for an honest review. So I did want to throw these in there. I haven't worn them yet because it's been pretty cold in Michigan. It's not swim season yet, but I'm going to be showing you the Aerie bikini bottom. This is their basic bikini bottom, and then the Aerie tie banded wide strap scoop bikini top. I really love the colors of their swimwear. This is a size medium. As you can see here, it does look kind of small. I feel like if you have a larger bust, you do need to size up, but I was gifted a size medium that fit me perfectly fine, and it's $34.95, but again, I just looked online and they were in like the $20 range, so that's a great price for a swimsuit. As you can see here, you can see the stretchiness of it. It is basically like a basic swimsuit, but the color is really different just to keep in your collection. These are the bottoms. They are a size medium. Again, very stretchy. I wear them a little bit higher up on my waist. And these were only $19.95. Again, you can get them cheaper online, which is awesome. But these are just their basic bikini bottoms. And I do like these too because they aren't cheeky bikini bottoms. They're like full coverage bottoms. So I really like them a lot and really recommend them. This next swimsuit is definitely a little bit more expensive, but it's their full coverage bikini. And it's normally around $55, but online it's on sale for $40 right now. It is a really cute leopard print. and then it wraps around. It's hard to tell as I'm holding it up, but I really like the print. I'll try this on for you to show it to you. It's full coverage, very supportive, has a lot of stretch. Again, this is a size medium. I really like the pattern. It's hard to show just like holding it up. It doesn't look like much. And this is definitely a swimsuit I wouldn't have normally gravitated to. Like, I wouldn't have picked this out for myself. But on me, it's super cute. It looks really great with my hair. I love the pattern. I'll be showing you this next because it's really, really cute. This is the wrap one-piece swimsuit. Again, this was gifted to me from influencer, and this is around a $50 swimsuit, like I mentioned before, but it is on sale for in the $30, $40 range, and I'm wearing a size medium. This is a really nice full coverage, very like comfortable swimsuit. I do love that it shows a little bit of your midriff, but it's not too much. And the straps are adjustable, so you can tighten it to just give you a little bit more coverage and support in the bust region, which I really appreciate. If you do have a larger bust, I think this would be a great swimsuit option for you. Again, if you have a larger bust, this would maybe something where I size up a one. I'm just wearing my normal size in a swimsuit, which is size medium, but you could definitely size up more just to have like the padded and support area on the swimsuit just a little bit more supportive, because when you tie it, it does get a little like bunchy. So that's just a side note for me. But again, like, this print is not something I would normally pick for myself. So I'm so thankful that influencer sent me this print because I love it with my hair and my skin tone. I just really love this print, and I really love both of the swimsuits that they sent me. So thank you again for sending me the swimwear. I love it, and you will see me eventually on the beach in both of these swimsuits. They're really great, full coverage, supportive. I highly recommend them. All right, so the first set, they're separate, but I bought it as a set. It does come in a lot of fun patterns, is the smocked jungle thrills top and the smocked beach pants. Now, these are super cute together. I will show you with a swimsuit on how this looks with a swimsuit, but this is a really cute set just for the beach or for like a beach day on vacation. It's super, super cute. The top was $35 and the bottoms were $45, but I did get them on sale and they're both in the $25 range. These are a really lightweight, very comfortable pants. They're almost like a jogger at the bottom. As you can see, they have just a little cuff at the bottom that makes it fitted, which is really nice. They're very loose, lightweight. I'm wearing a size small in the top and the bottom. Originally when I tried this on, I wore a medium in the top, and it was just like kind of oversized on me, even though it has a lot of stretch. So I definitely ended up sizing back down to a small, and the bottoms are a small as well. Moving a little bit closer so you can see the detail. It has a really nice ruffle detail up here. It is definitely super stretchy. It's that kind of like sheared material. Even the waistband here has a lot of stretch, which is nice. And you can definitely like wear it higher up. I have a very short waistline, so I can move it up and it still looks appropriate and cute on me. I'm a petite girl, so this is how it looks. I love that it has the pocket here, and it's just a nice lightweight beach pant or vacation pant. I'm going to be wearing it as a set. It comes in a bunch of different patterns too. I almost bought this like green bright pattern, but I thought I'd get more wear out of it if I got it as a black set. I just thought it'd be cute to wear around. Next up, I wanted to show you the swimsuit top paired with these pants. Again, this is really, really cute just to wear to the beach. And I did want to show you the fit of the top. So this is a size medium. If you have a larger bust, I would definitely size up. I really love this tie detail. I do love this thick band that they have on the swimwear because it does provide a little bit more support if you do have a larger bust, but definitely size up if you have a larger bust. I am a 34B, so you can see how this is fitting on me. It's super comfortable, supported, covered. I don't feel like anything is going to fall out, but if you do have a larger bust, I would definitely think about sizing up just for support. The band up here on the top too is thick, so it does hold you up, which is really nice. But again, just think about the sizing as you're going about ordering. I don't want anybody to be led astray with the sizing. And I do love this little tie here. Super cute little detail. And this is just a swim top with the bottoms. It's really cute. Next up is this offline ribbed set. This is a sports bra and leggings combo. They are high shine and ribbed material. They're super comfortable. I'm like loving this set. It comes in a lot of different colors. My sister got it in like an emerald green color, which I love, but I went with black
I always go with black just because I think I'll get more wear and use out of it. The bottoms are originally $59 and the top isn't originally $35, but I got the top for around $28 and the bottoms for around like $42 with tax. So to me, they were really good. Fine, this is a great workout set. I love how high shine. I love this little knot detail. And as you can see too, you can wear them up over your hips. And it gives you, one, a really nice shape. Again, that hourglass look. And it also doesn't slip down. Whatever they're doing here with this like cross situation for their high-waisted leggings makes it so when you're working out, they don't slip down, which I love. I'm like really sold on these leggings so much. But yeah, this is the set. I'm just gonna show you a way to casually wear them as well. So basically, I just paired this little set with a jean jacket. I just think this is a cute way to wear something that's like high shine and ribbed and make it appropriate to wear out and about. Now, it's totally your call. Like, some people feel comfortable wearing this type of stuff out and some people don't. So it just depends if you like to wear your workout clothes or your loungewear out in public. This could be a cute way to style it with some sneakers and still look cute. This is a cute way to style it to wear it out. You could also tie it around your waist. It's a really cute little option. So again, these are the Offline Goals bike short. I sized up to a size large just for my own comfort level. I'm pairing it with a very wrinkled t-shirt from Target, which I ironed before I was gonna film this video, and I don't know what happened. I may have crumpled it. But as you can see, these are high-waisted. It's the same material as their Offline leggings, which I love, but this doesn't have the band, the twist band, at the front. It's just a solid band, but I feel very supported in these biker shorts for working out or for doing yard work. I don't feel like they're going to slide down off my waist, but I just love that little like twisty band that they put on there because I know it holds their leggings in place. It's a really good short, and again, like, I feel comfortable. I'm ready to hop on my bike and ride today, or just wear them out and about with a t-shirt like this as I styled them. Again, this is just like a comfortable, cute little outfit. You could do a French tuck and it could be very cute as well, but they're super comfortable, super supportive, and I believe these are around $40 as well. These are the Offline leggings. Again, a buttery soft but structured pair of leggings. I love them, again, with this crisscross here that helps it stay above your waist. I don't know what the deal is, but when I'm working out, they don't slide down, they don't fall down. Again, I'm liking these more than my Lululemon leggings that I have, and they're much more affordable. I'm wearing a size medium. It's full coverage. It's great for work. I love this brand. I love these leggings. I love the biker shorts. I'm really like 100% sold on the Offline brand at Aerie. Again, it's just top notch and awesome. Again, this is a way to like casually wear this if you're not gonna wear them to work out with this little t-shirt from Target. Last up on today's haul is this white quarter zip. This is $54.95, but I got it on like super clearance. I think it was like $21, which is awesome. David told me I look like a cult leader wearing this quarter zip, but I'm still here for it. And I paired this top with these Bermuda shorts that I got from a local boutique. The brand is Umgee, I think is how you say it. And they're a size 5, and I got them for $38 at the boutique. I'll try to find them and link them for you because they're really comfortable. They're really cute, kind of Bermuda short style. But back to this top from Aerie. So this is a quarter zip. I'm wearing a size extra small. This is like super, super oversized. This would even be cute with the black shorts that I had on before, but I thought this was a cute up north outfit. You could even do like the bra tuck with this so it's shorter up and wear it with the Bermuda shorts like I'm wearing them. I just think it's a stylish and really cute piece to have in your closet and very comfortable. I feel like I'm ready to go up north in this little outfit. Moving up a little bit closer so you can see the detail without it tucked in. Super long, super cozy, super oversized. So definitely size down if you want less of an oversized fit. I mean, it's still super oversized on me, but just so you can get a general idea of the fit of the sweatshirt.
All right, everyone. So I'm going to be giving away a $50 Target gift card. Target is one of my favorite stores, so I thought it'd be a great way to give back to you all is to celebrate, is by gifting one of my subscribers a $50 Target gift card. It's the best way to celebrate a fun little giveaway. So all you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Instagram. I will put my Instagram handle right here, and I'll also be putting all of the rules and guidelines in the description box. So you have to subscribe to me on YouTube, follow me on Instagram, comment below in this video with your Instagram handle, and let me know you entered. And that's as easy as that. I'll be announcing the winner next week when I post my next video. So I will contact the winner via Instagram Messenger. I'm gonna send an e-gift card right to the winner's email so you get it instantly, just as a way to say thank you. So again, thank you everyone for watching this video, subscribing to my channel, and being a part of this small community on the internet. I really appreciate everybody's support. Thank you again so much. I'm really excited to see who the winner of the giveaway is next week. Bye, everyone.